My name is Yogesh Joshi and you are watching Indian Paper 24/7. Today I am going to show you my micro EDC tin / survival tin. This is my basically first survival micro tin I made, and I saw this tin in 3-4 video. Lot of people ask me what is it, and I forget to make a video on those. So today I am going to make a quick video on this. So let's start. This is very basic visiting card type box. Is made by plastic, but is waterproof. So I tied two rubber band, three rubber band basically, so I can use for three different purpose. Second, I see this is another heavy duty rubber band. I'm using it because it's very heavy duty and I can use it in 3-4 different areas. So let's start. It's a very basic. See, it's a basically visiting card case, and I put all EDC / survival gear in it. So let this. This is a whistle, plastic whistle. Very cheapy one, I think I get this free. Small ferro rod, fire starter ferro rod, small folding knife. It's a very cheapy one. Then keychain ring. So with the help of this I can make some sort of karambit. See, it's become a karambit. This is Eno salt pouch in case of gastric and sink. This is talcum powder sachet. This is mint oil. It is very useful because you can use this oil as a painkiller, pain relief oil, and you can use as a hair oil also. 50 rupees, Indian 50 rupees. Striking matches, and here's a matches, some fire matches. Here I am using old visiting card, Nokia series card. I have painkiller, pain relief, super glue, Tixo tape, duct tape, and there is a Fresnel lenses in there, but I just tape it, so I'm not going to take it. This is prep pad, one prep pad, small surgical blade, shaving blade, you can. U clips, some birthday candle, paper. This is paper soap. So if I want to wash my hand or something, I just put it in my hand, add water, rub it, it's become a soap. And this is mosquito paper, mosquito repellent paper. If you, I burn it like this, this is burn. So after burning this paper, mosquito gone away. Of course it is for indoor, not for outdoor. I have two, and then one paper and one toothpick. That's it guys, thanks for watching. Oh, by the way, this is my Bhairav knife, very good, very handy. I'm going to make a video on that. So thank you, thank you. It's near about 3 mm, that is 1/6 quarter. I don't know the American, but this is 4 mm. It's very robust, very heavy, very grippy, and I'm going to make another video on that. Thank you.